What to do, the guys? This is I, Phantom. It is I, Phantom, and we are back with another episode of Marvel's Avengers. I believe we have to go back to that doctor lady, that my dealer, my. Oh! For a split second, I thought he was like doing like a T pose. I'm like, oh god, here it goes. All right, let's go back to our dealer and see what goods and trades she has to offer.
Over here.
Hold on, hold on. All you want to do with me is to do your stuff for you, and I don't want to do
I'm over
that.
here. We want to
Hello.
chat.
Yeah, you all right? I don't know,
What's
man.
going on? I heard what happened with the dropship. I just wanted to give you something.
Ooh, is it for free?
Hey.
Oh, cool. Faction rank award too. All right. Do I have enough stuff or still? No. I do not have enough stuff. I'm almost there though. Oh, I'm downloading stuff. Oh! Hey, look, I can get this. Oh, faction rank 20 required. Insufficient resources. Rank. Jesus, man. Rank 15, rank 10. Dang. No, I can't get any of these either way, even if I had the right amount of resources.
I
Well,
don't
thank you, though.
deserve this. Yeah, the resistance disagrees vehemently.
This agrees.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. You're really cool, Dr. Chow Mein. Oh, God. What did you do?
That does not sound good.
No one's panicked at all. She's Dr. Chow Mein because all I saw was Chow, okay? Leave me alone. I am Asian. It's okay.
Fire powers? That's
Let's see what's going
intense.
on in here. Yo, man, he's dead. Stop it.
Hey, are you okay?
Obviously
Darn.
not. He has anger issues. You gotta
Cool
chill.
powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool. It's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but
You're inhuman.
yeah. So what's your name?
Yeah, let's have a
Duncan.
chit chat.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
Was this
I
aim?
broke my leg during the escape.
Ooh, ouch.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be
A
fine,
couple
believe me.
days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No! Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something.
He's angry, man. Man, I was just trying to help. I understand that your mother's not here, but that's no excuse to take your rage out on me. But
Gotta
we'll get your
convince
mother
Bruce and
back.
Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Yes, we have to. We must. We'll get your mother back.
Roy,
It's only fair.
I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Chimera with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor.
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
AIM's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not gonna sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's gonna be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
You could have a point. Because if the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that area for months.
I can't do nothing.
What am I doing? I'm acting all shady. Hey, drugs are over here. Okay, sneak out of the anthill. Okay. Oh god, wait, is my mic on? Good, alright. I can't just sneak out. Okay. Can I crouch? Okay. Here, where's my objective? Objective.
Kamala Khan. Okay, I can't. You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
Thank you.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kinda like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps.
Jeez. Yeah, definitely.
You're Roy.
Oh, right? I already asked you this.
This refurbished Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Would you care to socialize?
Yeah, let's socialize.
Why are you keeping my secret?
You are the inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Oh, okay,
thanks.
Cool.
I guess.
You're cool. All your robot dudes are cool. Or AI. Yeah, you're robots.
It is a beautiful night, is it not?
It is a beautiful night. Here, all of our...
always around?
I try to make myself as accessible as possible.
That's awesome.
Creepy, but okay.
Theo is on shift.
Thanks.
I like how it says still Roy. Okay, let's look.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yes.
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
Dang, man, you're cool. Whoa! Let's equip it. Because... wrong one. Yeah! I'm not gonna take my time to read that. All I know is that it's pretty good. It must be pretty good. Alright. Thank you, man. Theo? Man, Theo? Alright, we're here. Alright, it's just me. So,
humans need our help.
My prediction,
this
since
then all's forgiven. I hope.
Man, the Resistance has been trying to take out this place for months, and you know, Bruce Banner said himself that I'm not ready, and if we need to wait for Tony, that really means we're not ready to do this by ourselves, let alone me. So, I predict that I'm gonna get caught and people are gonna have to rescue me and come in clutch. I'm probably gonna get a lecture about it. But, you know, we'll
Bruce
see.
Even knows I was gone.
Yes, we'll see about... Come on! We'll see about that. We'll see about what happens. Ah, I got a gear. Okay. Let's Is there any way I can go around, or can I? Yeah, okay, I have to go. Come on! Yeah! That's scary, I could never do this in real life, even if I was a polymorph. That's too scary. Too much for me. I'm terrified of heights, I've already mentioned that before. Yeah! Oh, no! There I go. Oh, sometimes I catch my character kind of like glitching and sliding through reality itself. Is that my secret? Is that my alternative secondary power? Glitching through reality?
Whoa. What happened here?
I don't know. It's like a party. Is that a gun? Let's walk in. Let me grab that. Wait, no. Is that even a gun? I don't even know. Let's walk in with a gun. Walk up with a strap. Is this manufactured by the AK-47? Oh. What's in here? Just wanted to make sure. There you go. There you go. A better vest. Alright, let's continue. Hello.
Uh-oh. Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together.
Jesus, man. Okay, yeah. Let's do this. Let's break this so I can get more resources. So maybe I can, you know, upgrade.
Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans.
Yes.
Piece of cake.
And maybe they'll help me back out. Because once there's more of us, you know, we can all work together. If I can break in, we can definitely get out. Oh, God. Sorry if you guys can hear. There's a helicopter passing over the house. All right. I have come here to take names and kick ass. And I'm all out of taking names. Oh, why did I do that? All right, I want to make sure I don't get it. I will avoid any giant conflict. I will avoid any giant conflict if necessary. So if there's like giant heavy machinery, I will, like, if there's like three of them at a time, I will try my best to avoid them. Jesus, I'm so strong.
Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Yeah, because you never did. High five! Ah! I should have saved that for like these bigger dudes. Climb! Oh god, I phased through a wall! Boom, bitch! Ow. You suck. I don't like those guys. I don't like the laser man. Oh! Oh, come on!
I can't give up. Inhumans are counting on me.
Haha, I dodged it. Give me, is there anything here? Yeah. Give me some of this. God damn it. Okay. Again, not talking because I'm concentrating. These guys are, I don't know why they're so difficult. They're small but difficult. Small and hard. Small and, ah! Okay, hold on. I don't want to use my Embiggen ability just yet. Ow. Okay, I might have to. I'm gonna die. Here, hold on. I think I'm just gonna let them kill me. Yes. Okay, when we restart, I'm gonna have to use the Embiggen ability. That's how I got rid of a lot of them last time. And these guys, I'm sorry, I'm bad, and these guys are way too hard. Okay. Now that we're all here, yeah. Okay, yes, use your mighty kicks. Target this guy, there you go. Oh, I should be able to grab you. Oh god, there's more. Oh god, there's more.
No problem. Hey, murder robots. So I was thinking maybe I should name my moves.
Yes, I call this the Wombo Combo. Boom! Oh, oh, I dodged you there, bud.
Super slam.
Oh, oh, ah. You wanna die? Huh? You wanna die? Spaghetti. Thank you, Kamala, for the commentary. She's a better commentator than I am. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, yes. Give me these nanites. They're like dust mites, but even smaller. Back up. Okay. As long as you guys aren't those like annoying. Oh! You know what? I'll fucking high five you. Yeah. And then I'll do this. Show you the mighty combo. What just happened? Whoa.
These guys just keep coming.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Yes, L1 and R1.
Let's get
physical. Get rid of this big guy. Come on. I gotta take care of this big guy before anything else. Oh, right in the nuts. The spaghetti slapper. I am Iron Man. I mean, wrong hero. I am Kamala. Big guy. Oh, no, I don't think so. Partner. Yeah. Don't mess with me. I'll spaghettify you. Like they've spaghettified me. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, big man. Is that Tarleton?
Okay.
Whoa! I'm even bigger.
Oh no, not now. Not again.
I knew it. I knew it. I was gonna get caught again. When I get to, I think I pass out when I'm too big because too much of my
agreement were clear.
Too much of my movement's being used.
We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours. Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better.
Oh, by God, it's
the
Megamind.
The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities.
Dr. Frappuccino?
How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary.
Okay, so it's not full cure. Full in is still icy.
Without my formula to keep them alive. Well, the gas
kills them.
Yes.
This isn't working.
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Is Tarleton trying to do something good here? Because we're shutting it down, or...
Wait, please, no, don't!
You dick! How dare you! Didn't have my permission. Is this Tiny Dancer?
Okay, I'll get her.
Natasha!
What am I doing? I don't even like kids.
I don't either! Alright, Widow's Line. Press X on midair to fire grappling hook towards the nearby ledges or poles. Okay, so like, I'm like Kamala, except I'm not stretchy. But I am flexible. Or, no, that was Elastigirl. Yeah! I am Romanoff! I don't know why I did that. Boom. I'm pretty much Spider-Man. That was just my webs.
Hold the door.
Why are you gonna be so smug like that? Yeah. Hold the door.
Damn it. Fine.
Yeah, you jerks. How dare you not hold open a door for a lady?
You expose the circuitry.
Let's see. They do it. God, you are fast. You can jump really high up.
They still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy.
So I'm Tiny Dancer. What a twist of events! Because this is the girl trying to get me to, or this is a person trying to get me to, you know, stop running. Ooh, look at this. Oh yeah, I gotta check my gear real quick. Oh yeah, so I am the one who's told Kamala to stop running, but Kamala didn't listen! And she kept going. Alright, equip the best. Ooh, gloves. Oh, I already got some pretty high-end stuff. 10 and 11s. That's pretty good. Then again, I don't know. There could be, like, way higher stuff in the upcoming levels, like level 20s and 30s. And here I am saying, oh, I'm so cool because this is so high. Now what? Oh, right here. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm just supposed to destroy it. Okay.
Oh, door number two it is then.
Cool. That was perfect. That was a perfect size for me. I just slipped right in. All right. Sure. Okay, cool. I'm just making sure what time it is so I know when to save my recording. Hello? Oh, who are you? Oh, you're just being made.
Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper.
Oh, these are adaptoids. I thought they were talking about
He's making an army in here.
Yes, he is. Definitely. When he was talking about adaptoids, I thought he was talking about like chemicals or like a form of like tablet or something. A type of tablet or like that helps like, oh yeah, huh, I should, you know, collect these resources. Got guns? Oh yeah, I forgot. I played as literally every character when we were at the Golden Gate Bridge. Yeah, how does this feel, Tarleton? Breaking all your resources. What was that? Oh. Sounded like angry robots. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Hello? Oh yeah, I can go invisible. Is that her?
Be the girl, Monica.
Is that the girl's name over there, Monica?
Gotta get in there.
All I heard was Dr. Frappuccino or Cappuccino.
They're clearing out the building.
See, I knew. I was right. She was gonna get captured, and someone's gonna have to rescue her. Veil of Shadows throws down a cloaking grenade, making teammates in proximity invisible. Invisible players can't be tracked, and lose all aggro. That's useful. Press L1. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm Black Widow, bitch.
I was hoping for more of a fight.
Oh god, I'm sure you'll get more. I'm sure you'll get more. Don't say too much now, Natasha. Is he dead or is he moving? Oh no, is that a woman? Plow, plow, plow. You know, that's a real useful, like, you know, schematic right there. Just punch it until it opens. Okay, break this before I open that. Yes, resources. Good. Alright. Oh, cool. Looks like I got something better. Yes, I did. Heard that little pooching sound.
Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Yeah, I'm sure there is.
There you are. You must be protecting something important.
There you go. That's cool. I have to shoot him.
Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show.
What are these? Are these all images of people they've taken? That's fucked up, dude. Oh, I kicked it.
A database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already.
How many
people are locked up here?
Yeah, we forget that this hit San Francisco. San Francisco has so much people in it.
Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation.
Monica's lab. Friends wasn't cutting it out for her, so she moved to a higher, more, you know, bigger business with larger increments of power. All right. More collectible. Hold on, before I press that, there's more stuff around here. Okay, I can press that. I'll press this though. What's this? The adaptoids
are government funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup.
Is my hair shorter, or was my hair in the beginning? I think was my hair longer.
That screams evil supervillain lab.
Yes, yes, it does. I'm pretty sure my hair was longer in the beginning, but I could be wrong. I'll have to look back at it. If I'm wrong, I apologize. I thought my hair was longer in the first episode. Now I have that true Black Widow look.
Let's find out where they've got the girl.
Yes, give me the girl. Girls. Look at this. The making of an adaptoid. Alright.
Where's the cell access panel?
Is it this?
What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put.
I know, she's a rebel. I didn't listen.
Of course. Okay. Where are you?
Alright, let's just start pressing buttons. Who's this?
Dark Jerrigan. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica.
Last time was blue.
You're provoking her powers. It's killing her.
That's Jesus.
You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps in humans alive just long enough to copy their powers.
They're hiding shit.
Cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids.
So these adaptoids also have these powers. Oh god. These adaptoids also have the inhuman's powers, whatever they extract it from, I believe then, right?
Alright.
Who are you? An adaptoid? Or are you security? Press R1 to fire electrostatic bolts that do heavy shock damage and lock down any nearby enemies. Oh, cool! And it locks down their, it takes out their force fields.
New.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Bah.
Oh, yeah, those are one-time thing. Now, what are you gonna do? Damn it! Yeah, you're definitely new. It's Robo Nuts. Ouch. Go. Run. Ha. Do my finishing move. Yeah. Hell yeah. And that's how we do it. That's how we do it. Alright.
Time to join your friends.
Nerds.
So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Ha. Oh yeah. Oh, go, run. Run away! I'm radioactive. Now what if we imagine dragons? I'll definitely be radioactive. No, Joe! Alright, let me shock ya some. Let me shock ya some. Alright, dodge that. Reload. I have infinite bullets! Yeah, you're dead. There you go, health.
Decontamination protocols.
Oh boy.
I need to stop this gas.
So I just have to hit it, huh?
It's working.
Alright. Hit that. Screw you! Go on. Before it kills me. There you go.
Got the gas in.
Hoyokan! Alright. Don't mess with me.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory account fees.
Take care of this big guy. Ah. You guys are done. You guys are done. Oh. Ah, come on, dodge it. Reload. Right in the head. Right in the head. Ah. Get rid of your buddy. Black Widow is cool. It's cool. I actually have like guns. Like, yeah. Did I dodge that? I wasn't sure if I was able to dodge that. Nope. Nope, they follow me. I have to get behind something. Haha, there you go. Perfect. Come and get me, you flooper. You nut job. I don't think so. I don't think so, pal. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, I keep pressing square. I keep pressing square, thinking that I'd reload my gun, but she does it by herself. Okay. Just making sure there are any boxes here I could get. There's a bunch of health here too. All right, let's continue. Jesus! I could jump so far. Yes, me, Mario.
Hiding behind that won't help.
Exactly, because your shield is only covering half of you. How are you not dead? Fine. Let's do this the old-fashioned way. Hiya! 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 Pow! Oh, God, he has a thunder gun! Alright, kill your friend here. They're shooting gas! Alright, pardon me. Correct me if I'm wrong, isn't Black Widow supposed to be, like, the best assassin on Earth, right? I think so, take you out. Oh, right in the stomach. Break your arm. Oh, yes. And I punched your balls. Your biggest weak point. Oh, ow. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Let me find health. Get away from me. Okay, you're dead. Oh my god.
Time for a prison break.
Oh, I earned skill points. I got a here. Let me. Oh god. Okay, cool. Let me upgrade real quick. Let me put my skills to my builds. That's what the saying is, right? Press triangle after dodging to perform a baton slam with long range reach. Okay, cool. What's this one? 1 minute per hold, triangle to perform a heavy baton slam. Okay, that's nice. Sweeping kick that knocks enemies down, making them vulnerable to additional attacks. Oh, that's good. Hold square. Okay, yeah. We'll do that. That sounds good. Cool. Oh, no, I don't have any more skill points. All right, cool. Good enough. Real quick, while we're here. Okay, cool. I still have all of the best gear. Let's go! Should probably press this first.
They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please.
Look at that! I'm letting them go! Where's Kamala? Oh god, who's here? You do not want smoke, my friend. Overshield. Certain aim units can be fortified with overshield nanites. Overshield grants increased damage resistance, deplete protective enemies. Overshields to expose them to normal damage. Okay. So that means.
Thought you all left. Fine. I could do this all day.
Oh god. Hey, that's what Cap said. Oh, now I'm sad. You've made me sad, Natasha. Yes. Yes. There you go. Where's your overshield now, weenie? Take you down. I'm gonna take you down like Chris Brown. Because I really want to take you down. All right, I'm gonna take you down. Oh, I couldn't. Oh, there's a laser. Oh God, that's gonna leave a mark on the walls. All right, take you out. Oh, I guess not. All right, take out these laser beams. All right, up, reload. All right, come here, little bird, little birdie bird. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, let me kill you, then I'll save my video clip. All right, cool, all right, cool. All right, 1 second, battery, all right. Yeah. All right, no, actually, good stopping point. All right, gonna save my video clip real quick. Video clip saved. All right, let's continue. Where's Kamala? Give me the girl. Not the boy. Give me the girl. Give me Gortle. I wonder what my super heroic ability is. Oh, I think it was I think it was like an EMP blast to make it invisible as well. Oh my God. Jesus.
Yeah, I was hoping I'd meet you.
It's an adaptoid. Oh. Okay, well. Oh, you're such a nerd. Okay, little mini.
A death stand, of course.
So he has lasers, laser beams. All right, I'm just gonna maneuver around this pillar because you're. Oh! Yeah, you didn't get me. Cause you're a dumb dumb. Let me reload. Oh! Oh, I forget I can do that. Yes. Hiya! 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 Back up. Oh! Oh dang, I couldn't dodge it in time. Cause the red ones I believe. Ha, give me this.
No timeouts, so. Coward. Damn it, it's self-repairing.
Come on. Oh, okay. Oh God, I can't dodge those. I can't dodge the red ones, right? I can dodge the yellows, but not the reds. What a cheap, what a cheaty, what, he's, this guy's cheap. Oh, come here, come here. Ah, yeah. Kapow. Boom, boom. I don't think so. Oh, okay, run away. Run away. Yeah. Yeah. Teabag. A Vatica teabag.
An army of these things at his control.
Yes. That was just one. And they gave me some trouble. Imagine what the rest can do. Break your arm.
Come on, I said try. Is that all you got?
Ouch. Up, oh, laser beam over there. Ow! Alright, take care of you! Take care of you! Ah! Oh yeah! Alright, fly away! Ah! Away! Ah. Come on! Do my move! Yeah! Take down. God, why are those guys easier to take down as Black Widow, but when I'm Kamala, they're so much harder. Ow. Ow. Run away. Kapow. Oh no. God dang it. That's so annoying.
I do love it.
Now, he literally just missed a president. Ah! Let's grab me some health. Ah, dang it. You screw you. You too. I hate you. Die. Yes, just you and me. You're about to get fucked. Ah. No, you cannot get me. Yes, head glitching. Head glitching. Oh, barely dodged that one. Gotta be quick. Gotta time it down to the last wire. Oh god, whoa! Ah! Run! Okay, okay, we're good. We're good in the hood. Good in the hood. Ah! There you go. Okay, cool. Alright, regain health.
Gotta unlock the door.
Alright, let's do it. Was this here the whole time?
So much less of a hassle.
Let's break this. So I can get my items. I think that's just health. I have full health. Oh yeah, huh. Because I'm a spider. Like a spider. Pow! Pow! Okay. Good enough. I could fit right there. Look, easily. Alright, anyone else wants the ass whooping? I have a can of twisted tea in my back pocket. He wants to get up. Yeah. Cool. God. My jumps are amazing. Oh my god. I'm like the long jump. I'm like the long jump.
The inhuman holding cells.
Yes. Let's go. My long jumps are like. I'm like a champion in long jumping. World champion. Whoa! Let's put those on. Oh wait, do I already have that? Oh. Might four. Oh, okay, I guess I already. It says it's not better. Okay. I saw it was 5 stars. I thought it was really good. Alright, better than mine. Alright. Where are we headed? Over here. Oh, yeah. How did I miss this? Yes. Hello? Oh, no one's here. All right.
Gotcha. Tiny dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
Oh, boy.
It's nice
oh, boy.
To be appreciated.
Oh, boy. What's in there? Whoa, look at that. I don't know what that was called, but dang.
So if you're running the show, what's the end game?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Ow.
Okay, let me take a stab.
Yeah.
George, you're using Inhumans for your adaptation.
Come on, yeah. Feel it, you feel me?
Just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it.
Just fucked up. It's messed up. Ow. It's messed up.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Oh god. God, no, destroy him, destroy him. You don't get to heal! Woo! Oh my god, that was cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. You, hamanamana! Reloading. Ouch! Good thing, there's a lot of health over here. Alright. Yes, keep walking towards me. Walk, ow! Walk this way. Hiya! Come on, take him down! Yeah! Yes! Take this. Alright. Oh, hello! Oh my god! Oh no, you're the guys I don't like. Defeat all these guys first, okay. Whoa! I am gone, invisible to the human and robotic eye. Ouch. Check him down, yes. Break your arm. Okay, yeah. Ow, that's so unfair. You're not cool. Ah, Ah! Hello, I didn't even see you. Alright, you're dead. Why? I keep pressing square to reload when I don't need to. What's up? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Ouch! Ouch! It's too cold! And then the laser warms me up, but it warms me up too much! Oh god. Oh yes, I got him! Yes, die! Headshots! Come here! Yeah! Oh god, I got a little choppy there for a second. I'm not sure if you guys saw that. Oh, power surge. And energized baton staff mode with specialized high damage shock attacks that increase movement speed. That's awesome! Okay, I'm guessing that's my really good one, right? Yeah. Yes, let's go. Ouch. Yeah! Ah! Ah! Yeah! Yeah! Feel this! Can you feel me now? Die! Yeah, dude! You're another one? Come here! Ow! Come here! Come here! Oh my god, this is so cool! This is so overpowered! Ow! Oh god, okay, it's gone. It's gone! Oh, look out! Haha, dodge that! Oh! Ow. Headshot, 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 headshot. Oh god, that hurt. I gotta give me health. No, 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 not self-regeneration. Ugh, get out of there. You. Oh no. Take him down! Come on! Bring the pain! Give him the hurting! Yeah! Yeah!
Nerve gas. Must be a way to shut it off.
Yeah, there should be. This one. Okay, do it. Oh god! Is this a big guy? Whoa, you're. Oh, that's.
Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems. And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
She could easily just crush me right now.
Oh, not so easy as that.
Oh god. Monica. Monica, why? Monica, why? Don't make me get Ross.
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No. Bop, bop, bop. Woo!
Toys.
Ouch!
Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Pow! Run!
Mock me, but everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
It's fucked up though. Just because it's the future doesn't mean it's more.
Damage is inevitable. You should know this.
Oh no!
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Oh god.
Doesn't everything with you?
Where'd you go?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten AJ.
Neither have I.
Yeah, who would have forgotten that?
The
come on, man.
Damn it. Cost enough lives.
It's not we us. It's you.
A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
Yes, you do.
You're keeping people in cages. I'm not going anywhere.
I've beaten all of your forces. Wah! Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No 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 no. It can't be down here. It can't be down here. Let me up. Let me up. There you go. Woo! Ouch! Ouch! Hey! Hey, you're cheating! You're cheating! Ah! Come on, come on, come on.
I gotta get that baton nice and ready. Oh god, run away! No! Oh no, oh no, I'm stuck. Okay, I can't get too close to her. Because she's a weenie. She's a weenie and I can't get too close. Oh god. Let me guess, adaptoids, huh? No. Just, oh god. Oh god, no, 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 get me out. Oh, juggling, you're a circus act. Oh, ouch, that really hurt. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. All right, take two.
Somewhere safe.
All right, all right.
You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
All right, just dodge it. No, just hide behind this.
Not toys. Noble,
oh god.
Sacrifices to the greater good.
That guy, Hugo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Just seeing your mustache. All right, yes, run away. Run away like you always are. All right, I gotta...
Damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying. All
right, kill that guy.
Doesn't everything with you.
Kill you.
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Kill you. All right, gotta make sure to...
Done enough damage. Cost enough lives.
All right, you're dead.
Oh!
Yes, you do. Wah! Ouch! Come on, man. There should be more. Oh no! Ouch! I can't get out in time. Come on, come on. Okay, back up. Run. Wah! Shock you. Yes. And lay the worry. Lay the hurt. Oh! Come on, lay the hurt. Okay, there we go. She's halfway. All right, come on. Come on, go down. This is my lightsaber. Oh, an adaptoid. I'm assuming I'm hitting you. All right, come on. All right. Cool. Oh my god. Can you get a little breather? Oh god. No, I can't, huh? Oh, he's probably regenerating down there, the nut. Come on. You don't know me. You don't know what I've been through. Ah! Oh god. Come on. No. All right, he's gonna jump back up. I need to kill him because he'll give me health. Take him down. Yes. Later, loser. All right. Oh god, okay, cutting it real close. Why? What? She's on fire, literally. Oh! Oh god, run, 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 run. Oh, I didn't even see this over here. Oh, I'm a spider. Ah! I didn't see that one. I'm a spider. I'm a spider. Okay, okay, okay. Just keep chopping. Just hippity hoppity. Get off of my property.
I've had to play nice for 5 years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass.
Yeah.
You read my mind.
Talk. Do the talk. Woo! All right, she's coming. She's coming. She's coming. She's coming. She's a coming. Ah! Die! Ah! Ah, yes. Yes, Jesus. Oh my god.
Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Yeah, we did it. Look at us. All the Inhumans are fighting back. Oh, yes, Tony.
Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells.
Hey, it's Flynn.
She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go.
That was Flynn, I'm pretty sure.
Kamala.
I thought Flynn was like that. Huh.
Black Widow? What are you doing?
In the flesh?
Let's get out of here. I'm going home to Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know. I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey, mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah! Look, Black Widow, was able to free everybody, and the Resistance took months to try to get in. Maybe Kamala was a distraction. Maybe that's why Black Widow was able to get in so easily.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
Woo! We did it!
That daring rescue in the nick of time.
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Hey,
right,
Tony!
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Okay. Hey, look, Tiny Dancer.
It's been years.
Oh, yeah!
Can't get rid of you, can I?
That makes sense because, I remember watching Age of Ultron, there was, these ballet scenes, dancing scenes that she's involved with. That totally makes sense. I get it now. I get why she chose the code name Tiny Dancer. I understand! Everything's connecting!
Who do I want to be today?
I like how it's just, I get it. I get it, it's funny, because you only have two articles of clothing. Not articles, but like you got like two different outfits. Alright. Let's operate. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's another thing. Alright, we're getting out. Hello, Addy Soldier. Look, it looks so much nicer in here now. Everyone's fixing stuff.
Alright, gotta head to the command deck.
Hello, we're here.
Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton's second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Oh, nice.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Okay. Ms. Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Sure, sure, right? We can do that. Hold on, give me 1 second. I got skill points. How many? I got one. All right, let's do a heavy attack. Hold on. While in mid-air, hold triangle to perform a heavy baton slam. This one's after dodging. Yeah, we'll do this one. Wait, hold on. What's the ranged attack? Hold L2 and R2 to charge up a ranged power attack. Once charged, to fire a high damage burst of bullets. Ooh, that's useful too. Dang. I don't know what to do now. Ooh, that heavy charge of bullets, because Black Widow's mostly like a I've been using her as a ranged unit. No disrespect, I did not mean to call you a unit. Alright, suck the Dr. Pym. Dr. Pimp.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at Ames Prison. And for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True.
That's what she gets a point.
How did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. She's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pam out.
Alright, let's check it out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera.
Oh, thank you, Jarvis.
I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
Oh, these are 1-4 players. 1-4 players. All right, we're looking for a campaign mission. Okay, not there. The helicarrier is this thing. Okay, cool. These are just hard room stuff. Okay, let's look through it. Wait, hold on. Objective menu. Let's just look through here. Reassemble. Pilot and war tip with the Chimera. Reassemble one Monica. Now in custody, it's time to do for the Avengers to find out if he's taken the rest of the Inhuman prisoners. Interrogate Monica. Oh, okay, cool. Let's highlight that on the war table. We're already here, so does that mean... See if Bruce is ready to talk to Monica. Okay, cool. No, new hero available. Yeah, Black Widow's available! Aha, see, there's her long hair, haha! Alright, Masterful Black Widow chain is now available. Okay, just another chain of stuff. Alright, let's go up here. Up. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess I won't go this way. Oh, hey, look, there's Kamala.
My brave hero, wilt thou speak with me?
Yeah, I will speak with you.
Heroes the world over sing of my quality wares.
Yes. Oh, whoa, 18? Oh, insufficient resource. Ah, 20? Whoa, see? I told you there was going to be real high stuff. Dang, I don't got enough. I'm sorry.
Hold back for now, but I'll have more in the blink of an eye.
Yes, blink of an eye. Okay, I don't know why I went that way when Hulk is over here. Sorry, Hulk. Bruce.
We could really use your help.
Oh, that's just a window. I know you can, but right now, I'm doing something else.
You are cleared for landing. Transferring to hangar crew.
There he is. Alright, let's go.
Enjoying the view?
Not enough to distract me from what's waiting downstairs. But I think I'm ready. I guess I have to be.
Yeah, let's go okay. Interrogate her.
I'm gonna go prep the interrogation room for you. If you want to chat, I'm just a radio call away.
Thanks, Nat. I just need to, you know, ponder some things for a bit.
Yeah, well, don't ponder too much.
Cool. All right,
oh, hey,
let's go.
Nat. Since Roy brought up all the power cores needed for the Chimera, I figured he could stay up there and help outfit you all as needed. We can repurpose another aimbot to take his place here at the anthill.
Nat, I'm about to talk to Monica.
Oh.
She's gonna try to manipulate you. You know that, right?
I think I know Monica well.
No, you don't. There are 1,000 Monicas. She switches them like masks when she needs to.
Yeah.
Look, all I'm saying is if you go in there with expectations, she's gonna blindside you.
See, there's 2-faced people, and she's 1,000-faced.
Are all exits secure?
Yes, Agent Romanoff.
Good. Open the airlock for me, and don't open it for anyone else but Dr. Banner. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Initiating airlock override protocol.
Yes, let me bang on it a few times. All right, let's go.
You've worked with Monica for a long time. She's changed, hasn't she?
Now, you see, I don't honestly believe she ever had any true feelings for you. But if I'm wrong, if she betrays any real emotions, exploit them. That's your leverage.
Always appreciated your brutal honesty, Nat.
You can do this, Bruce. More importantly, you have to. We need to find the rest of those inhuman prisoners before we crash the party at the AIM experience.
Yes. Exactly. Let's open this. Open this. Cool. Is that better? Stuff? Yes, it was. Oh no, my gloves are better. Hello, at ease, soldier. Alright, come on, let's run. I'm assuming she's behind these walls.
Is the prisoner secure?
That room was built to contain a Hulk. She's not going anywhere.
Good. Speaking of, do not let anyone pass except for Dr. Banner.
Copy that.
Cool. Unless Loki's here. How cool would that be if Loki was here and he disguised himself as Banner. Alright. I have to press this.
Okay, we ready to do this?
Alright, we're all here. Yeah!
You think Bruce can get information out of Monica?
Oh, yeah, I've already yawned like twice.
We really need to find Tarleton's lab and I think he's ready.
Well, I hope you're right. This little interview could be disastrous.
Well,
yeah, watch him turn to Hulk.
Big guy's playpen.
All right. Send Bruce in. Okay, let's watch.
This should be interesting. These two haven't spoken since the hearings. Think Bruce is up to it?
He better be. Once we break up Tarleton's little party, he'll clean house.
The AIM experience. So many better names.
Look, we need the location of that lab. Hundreds of Inhumans depend on it.
So Tiny Dancer, huh?
Let me guess, you would have gone with Rocket Man.
Please, not even close. You're my candle in the wind.
Show's about to start.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch. The triumphant return of the Avengers.
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Please. Ebola, smallpox, polio, all fatal, if not for lab rats.
And humans aren't sick, Monica. You're just harvesting their powers to make your little robots.
Robots that possess complex AI. Capable of assessing the most effective application of their powers, all with minimal human casualty.
Where's the lab, Monica? You can reverse engineer Terrigen, sure, but it'll be catastrophic and you know it. You were there on A-Day, and you know if we do it again, it's not gonna just endanger Inhumans, it's gonna endanger all of us.
Last I checked, A-Day was your mess. Damn it.
Gonna need a stronger table.
I see some things haven't changed.
Everything's just an experiment with you, isn't it? It is. Tarleton and humans. Me.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab.
The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
I'm going in. We need to find that lab.
Jarvis?
Sensors detect AIM forces incoming.
Tarleton's come to his sidekick.
Nat, Quinjet.
You read my mind.
Stay with me.
All right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there.
I will if you will.
Oh, well, thank you. All right, let's go.
Kamala, let's go. We can't let AIM stop us from getting these Inhumans in front of the press.
They seem eager to secure.
Oh God. Oh God.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guest. Jarvis, door.
Oh boy. Jesus. They come for.
Jarvis, can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Guess we do this the old-fashioned way.
Yeah! Oh God, they've come. They've come for a as a rescue party.
That would be awesome.
Great. Focus on the angry robot. I'll bring down the flying hunk of metal.
With pleasure.
Okay. High five!
More like it. Nat, aim him at the bad guys and get gone.
Way ahead of you.
All right. Come on, die. Almost dead. There you go. All right, goodbye, nerd.
Air support. Get up here now.
All right.
Be right there. Jarvis, drop the cannon. Tarleton's gotta be heading your way soon.
Aha, look how badass Tony is.
Make your way to the control room, kid. Punch anything that gets near those energy cores.
Okay. Oh, cool. Good thing these are here. Yeah. Yeah!
Miss Khan, they just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
Alright, alright, don't fall, don't fall, don't slip, don't slip. Alright, alright, alright. We're gonna just grab, alright, that one.
I don't know if I...
Oh, I was pressing X! I was pressing X! Do you hear that? Ah! Take two! Take two! Okay, well, let me just fall over. Alright, take two! I'm pressing X! Come on! Okay, okay, cool. It didn't make me do the entire cutscene. Alright, cool.
They just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Yes, 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 yes.
Please do hurry.
Alright, alright, yes, I see it, I see it, I see it. Alright, ready? Ready, Kamala?
I don't know if I can do this.
Yes, you can!
We've got our hands full out here.
Ah!
I know you can handle it.
Alright. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh boy! We're gonna embiggen.
Oh no. They're destroying the energy core. Hang on, Travis.
I got it!
Their faces.
You made it just in time. Someone's hacking into my system.
Ah! No, Jarvis! Leave Jarvis alone, who's ever hacking into his system!
Carlton's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Alright. Cool, alright, back to small, back to small. Don't pass out now, don't pass out. No passing out. You're not allowed.
My senses and lower level system. Please, Miss Cobb, hurry!
Hang on!
Hiya! Boom, you're dead.
Okay, where's the party?
3 o'clock.
Got him, cover me.
Where'd you leave the kid?
The kid is in the control room, kicking AIM's yellow butt. How are you old folks doing?
Nice. Get the hang of this witty banter thing,
Aya! Ooh! Ooh!
Damn it, where the hell is Hulk?
He's on the arm today. Dealing with a large contingent of AIM forces.
Alright, let me punch you. Punch you again. Oh god, look out. Come on, combo, yeah. Zoop. I love that this music is so majestic. If only my father can see me now. Ouch. Yeah, boom, right in the kneecaps. Ah, look out. Oh god. I started levitating. Alright. Just protect. You nerd! Stop shooting at me! I'm gonna end you. Goodbye, you're gone. Who's shooting at me? Ouch! Oh god, I hate this guy. I do not like this guy. Let me just keep punching you. Come on, combo, combo. Ah. Hiya. Combo, yeah. Boom. Oh, you took my whole boot to the face. Okay.
Jarvis,
we did it.
Are you still?
Oh no.
Sorry, Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala.
You. Oh god.
This ends now!
Screw you.
Guys, I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends will know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me. Back on my
face. I didn't mean to press that. Oh, dang it. I needed to save that.
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no.
I make a point.
Monica and go. Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are
Kamala. Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Nope, it's not.
You're so naive.
Shut up.
Your new friends will let you down. That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in both and the others.
Power up by five.
Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
Oh yeah? Are you so sure about that? Okay, that's enough. Alright, that's enough. That's enough. We're gonna go this way. Break this. Woo! Hiya! Alright, you're dead. Wanna get punched? You like getting punched, huh? Huh? What, huh? But how's that feel? Getting hit in the face like that? Back up! Back up! You don't scare me! Yeah, I don't think so, pal. Back up! You cannot get me. What are you going to do, little cheese? Oh, dang. I can't go through there. How does that feel? Does that hurt? Oh! Punch! Punch! Haha!
I believe so, Miss Khan.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
But I'm afraid Dr. Rappaccini has escaped.
In trouble, Kamala! I need you on the deck now!
Okay.
I'm coming! Monica, she's escaping.
Oh god. Big robots. What are they doing? Nice. Good, Tony.
We're here live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city! Keep rolling!
Whoa! Oh! Yeah! Yes! Yes!
This attack comes on the very yes! to unveil their promising new adaptoid program!
Oh my god!
Shit!
Yeah! Yes! What a bat! Yes! I am mighty! If you did not know.
Thank you.
Haha! Before we continue, oh god.
I'm not in the best of mood!
Yeah! Oh, that's so badass! That's so badass! Alright, real quick before we continue, I gotta... Okay, cool. Okay, it's stopping right here. Alright, I gotta save this video clip. I don't want to miss anything. Alright, hold on. 1 second. And jump right back in the action. Alright, let's continue. Oh, you guys are screwed now.
Thor, where the hell did you come from?
I was serving the commoners when it started raining bolts of metal from the skies.
It is unbelievably good to see you.
Yes, it is.
Dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter.
Oh yeah! I've come to bring peace to the people! Screw you! You can die! A false god? What are you talking about?
You gave up your power. You should have stayed forgotten.
No.
Mortals are in peril. Where do you hide, Doctor? Can you not face me?
Look around! I'm everywhere.
Destroy this thing. Oh god, I'm gonna need you to go. Oh no, I'm gonna die! That was super dumb. That was very anticlimactic. I failed everybody. That never happened. My apologies, everyone. I was so encased with Thor returning.
When it started raining bolts of metal from the sky.
Oh yeah.
Unbelievably good to see you.
I like my outfit. A regular man. Boom, you're dead. Hiya.
The false god returns. Why? You did what you were supposed to do.
Hiya.
You gave up your power.
Okay.
You should have stayed forgotten.
Never, when mortals are in peril.
Oh, I didn't know I could fly.
Can you not face me?
Just throw it. Just constantly throw it. Throw it. Oh yeah. Oh god. Oh no. I don't want to die. Yes. Die. I am Thor. And I came in. Without knocking the door! Haha! I'm speaking in rhyme! Screw you. Alright, I gotta go get more health. Oh. Oh. Ouch! God dang it. Ouch! Okay, okay, before I continue. How do I stop flying? There we go. Alright. Oh god, I really do not want to die. Okay. Oh my, come on! Yeah, there we go. Yeah! End him! Yeah! Yes! There we go. Oh god, I almost died there. Really close to dying. Hey, it's Hulk. Yes!
Oh, hello. Just like old times.
Yeah.
You missed me as well.
AIM dropships inbound.
Hello, Hulk.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Nope. On my way. Hulk, you got this?
Alright, let's destroy this one. Oh, back up! Oh no, I forgot I have such a low health. No! I was so close! Oh, okay, 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 I'm alive. Hulk, help me. Yes, thank you.
AIM forces are targeting the engine room.
Get down there, Tony.
Kit, come with me.
On it!
This guy sucks. I hate this guy. Ouch!
We'll explain later. Don't worry, she's up to it.
Alright, all right, all right. Before we go, let's go. Let's put on the best gear. There we go. Alright, alright. We now have the best gear. Yeah! Yeah! That was awesome. Oh my god, this is so cool. I'm like, I'm in such awe right now. You guys don't understand.
You killed Captain America 4. Who else would fall before your hammer?
I didn't. What? How? I didn't err. Thank you. Thank you, Hulk. How? That's not, we didn't kill Cap. Die.
We're all doing our best.
Come on. Destroy it. Oh dang, I was too late. There we go, it was almost dead. There we go.
Chimera's still losing
altitude. Ouch.
Thor, can you hold it up with wind?
Tear the ship apart.
Oh, there's the other one. Okay. Oh, let's get health. Let's get health real quick. Alright. I've come back to kick more ass. Hold on, give me 1 second.
How is he doing this?
Georgie boy's learned some new tricks since you've been gone.
Okay. Excuse me, Thor? Or Hulk? Yeah! Yes! This is like an ultimate combo, Hulk and Thor. Yeah! Yeah! Oh god! Yeah! I'm gonna take care of this big guy real quick. Yeah, Hulk, come on! Let's fuck up this dude! Oh god. Oh god, dodge it! I didn't dodge it. Okay, okay, okay.
One way or another, this ship is hitting ground.
He's panicking. He knows we've got the Inhuman. There's enough evidence to implicate him.
Evidence of what?
Let's play catch up when our former colleague is an eavesdropper.
Oh no, go ahead. I'm enjoying this immensely.
Screw you, Tarleton! Get off of my buddy! Alright, he's dead. Stop flying. There you go. I got you, Hulk! I got you, Hulk! Got you, Hulk! Come on! Let's take this guy down! Yeah! Oh god, no, Hulk.
Ours, but the engines are still dead.
Glass half full now.
There you go. I got him. I got him.
Might want to hurry this up, Thor. Bar, update on those mechs. Losing power, fast.
Wait a minute. That's Tarleton's endgame. We're the terrorists in this AIM experience story.
Not on my watch. The Chimera can't go down. Not again.
Not again.
Got both sides.
Spotted some drones heading for the command deck. Got my hands full, kid.
Yeah! Okay, okay. Ouch. God, there's some tough guys in here. Oh, awesome. Iron Man's here too. Oh, God. But I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, okay. Yes. Nah, nah, nah. Sorry, Adaptoid. But you stay dead. Ah, nice. Oh, my God, Hulk. I'm sorry, Natasha. We're being too obnoxious.
Nice.
All right.
Security subsystems just came back online. It's
hold on. I just got gear. Put that on. Yes. The mighty Quake
new
belt.
Naval lockdown.
Already working on it.
Move on to the next one. Come here. Ah. Ayah! Help me out, Hulk. Oh my God, I love them. Oh my God, dude. I love this hammer. It's I love how heavy it sounds. Ow. Come on, Hulk. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Take care of this guy. Yeah, yeah. Throw him off the map. Zeus. Yeah. Come on, Iron Man. Yes. Yes, I got it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah.
How we doing on those mechs?
Yes.
Maybe you're just out of practice.
Tony, cool it.
I have one last card to play, Avengers.
Oh boy. Oh God. Oh God. What's how is this? It looks the same.
I can handle the large one myself.
You don't have to. That's the whole point.
Alright. Yeah, sorry, let's take care of these Adaptoids real quick. Oh God, I can barely control how we.
Guys, the Chimera can't take much more of this.
I know.
We did a lot of damage down in the engine room.
Carlton, do not do this.
You've given me no choice.
Gah! I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. There we go. All right. All right, rejuvenate, rejuvenate. Hiya, hiya. Yeah. Oh God, look out. Run, run, Thor. Oh God, what's happening? I am now Iron Man.
I think you'll find this shield familiar, Stark.
Oh boy.
Original, you gonna steal my hair?
L1 R1 to ride a celestial conduit of lightning to another realm before returning to a devastating torrent of light using L after departing the pinpoint impact. Okay, okay, okay.
The damage has already been done, Avengers.
Alright, let's
no
land right here.
Ah!
Yes!
Kamala,
didn't even let him finish.
I'm trying to restart the engines, but there's not enough power. We're out of time, people. Brace
oh, God.
Impact.
Oh, boy.
Hey, God of Thunder.
Stay behind me.
Now, bring it.
Let's do it. Come on. Oh! I'm pressing as fast as I can. Yeah. Oh, we hit the side of our tower, but that's okay. Woo!
normal completely. Lost your senses.
Prodigal son returns.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience. Showing the world what Harlequin was up to. These adaptoids of his? They harvest their powers through the torture of these inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of Dark Terrigen.
Yeah, and that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
That's so cool!
You remember me?
He remembers!
Aye. Show me this footage.
Oh boy. Alright, let's show him what he's done.
Are you done?
I have broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
Oh boy, alright, let's see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate now!
No, Cap, what are you doing?
No!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
Cap smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
Reason. Hundreds of people were infected. People died, Nat.
Just take it easy.
Would you take some responsibility, Tony?
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
Hey, what I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Don't.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry?
Oh boy.
See, it's always been your problem. Run from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
Oh god. Oh god.
You big guy, that banner is a coward.
Guys, don't do this. This is exactly what Tarleton wants.
I'd stay out of this one, kid.
No.
Oh my god. Oh.
That's it then. I'm alone.
Not quite, Miss Khan.
Jarvis? I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief.
Oh my god, dude. Wow. So much just happened. Like, that escalated really, really quick. Okay, guys. I'm gonna leave this one here. That was an amazing episode. That was a lot of like boom boom pow, fist in your face, the brick is getting thrown, hammer to the face with an extra Hulk fist to the face. That was awesome. I understand it's just a game, but like that's awesome. The visuals are great, man. I don't care what people say. That was I had a great time. So I appreciate you guys for watching and, you know, staying here watching this epic journey unfold before our eyes. I really appreciate it. Like, thank you, really. But I'm gonna leave it here, and yeah, I will see you all in the next episode. Growers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors. Madman, old 10 Don Drapers. Cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the 10s and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks.